So how do you work this board so well?
Well, first, you grab one of these, okay? Hold on, I gotta do stuff here.
Oh, and then you put it down while you're doing stuff?
Yep. So you take a big swig of one of these from Block 3 Brewing Company.
Okay.
Okay. Then what you do, what I like to do, is whatever channels I'm going to be using, I like to bring them up.
Turn them on, as you might, some people may say.
Sorry, turn them on, because I'm not bringing them up yet, okay? Except for my mics. I don't turn them on.
Okay.
I don't want to mess with my mic levels if I've got them at a good level. So I leave them at whatever levels I want them at, okay? And I just turn them on and off. Also, I do that because if you turn them on, that will turn off the studio speakers.
Ooh. Okay? I heard there was a secret. How do you get those nice sounds coming through the speakers?
There's these dials over here. This one controls the speaker volume.
Okay.
This controls the headset volume. And this, if you wanted to cue something, like I will cue up a song here, we'll start playing it through here, and then what I'll do is I'll cue channel 13. She tied you to the kitchen
chair. She broke it. That's playing right through that speaker.
Right, and then you control the volume here.
But it's not playing through the radio.
It's not playing through the radio right now. Now this channel's cue button is a little wonky. Normally you can just push it down and it'll play. But. So yeah, so that's how you make the sounds come out of the speakers. One thing that we do too is, we like to have background music on our show. I've been here before. And so what I'll do is I'll put it on one of the CD players over here. In this case, it's on CD1. I'll turn on that channel, and then I'll put the song that plays our background music on repeat and just let it go the whole show. Just leave it. And then once I bring the mics up, I'll fade out whatever music where I was just playing over the radio. And I'll turn up whatever channel I then want.
So it's exactly how you would think. CD1 and CD2. One is the top.
One is the top. Two is the bottom. That's right. Auxiliary input. It says AUX here. Almost. It says AU. Is this input right here? Mic 1 is this microphone here. Mic 2 is over there. Mic 3 is currently not hooked up. Auxiliary, as I said there, CD1, CD2.
So for a basic setup, people should generally use the dials to the left of this.
Pretty much. That's all, unless you're using the computer.
Well, the computer is
so
a key
this
one,
computer
yeah.
here.
That's how you're
keyboard.
Playing this Alleluia song right now.
That's right, by Jeff Buckley. That one's here. It says comp. Other than that, then yeah, typically if you're doing a show by yourself, these are pretty much all the channels you need. Right here. And that's if you have your own device to play the music off of, which you're gonna put in auxiliary, like we have our musical playing devices. Or if you have CDs, which a lot of people do.
Cool. So are you going to switch the CD while talking so that we can see it right now?
Well, no. The plan was to, after the song was over, to come back on the air and talk and introduce these next two albums, our block.
Yeah, can you do that?
Yeah, I sure can.
Nice.
That's just what I do.
So you always got to hope that the levels reach up to...
Oh, yeah. That's another thing, too. You want kind of like at the loudest point in the songs to be... at red or just a little bit over? Hallelujah. A little bit over is okay.
Hallelujah. Cool. How much time do we got left in this?
40 seconds.
All right, we're gonna be able to see this, aren't we?
You are.
So So look, everyone, he puts his earphones on his head. He just adjusted the earphone level so that he could hear it excellently. He pulls the mic close to his mouth so that he knows that he could speak to his listeners. He's gonna turn the microphones on. When he does this, the mic, the speakers in the station turn off.
Oh, that song is so beautiful. It makes my heart swell with joy when I hear that song. So that was Jeff Buckley with the Leonard Cohen cover of Alleluia. That song is covered by so many people. I, for one, believe that Jeff Buckley's cover of it is the most beautiful and the best one out there. So welcome back to the Mono Way Mono Show, folks. I'm DJ Adrock. DJ Steele is manning his handheld camera right now because we're just doing a little bit of a video for new DJs for our exceptional DJing school. So we just heard a couple of tracks off of the newly released Jeff Buckley album, which is a selection of unreleased songs of covers and originals. Called You and I. So we heard Everyday People, which is a cover of Sly and the Family Stone's song, and Night Flight, which is a Led Zeppelin cover, and then lastly, Alleluia, which is a Leonard Cohen cover. Now, we are going to get to a couple of albums that came into the studio this week, which will be our Block 3 feature bands of the week. So first, we've got a band from, I believe these guys are from Manitoba, called After Love. The album is called Behave Yourself. Nope, sorry, these guys are from Brampton. Close to Manitoba. So these guys are a Mississauga-based alternative rock band. And this is their debut EP called Behave Yourself. Four pop punk, disco, and dance driven alternative rock anthems. So maybe they are somewhat similar to Death From Above 1979. We shall see. Without chatting any further, I'm going to play their debut single, which is the title track, Behave Yourself. And then we're going to get to a band from Manitoba called Rory Verbrugge and the Ruckus with their debut album, Dead Man's Dance. So we'll get to a couple of tracks on that album, including Bring It On Back to You and Since You've Been Gone. So first, we've got After Love with Behave Yourself, and Behave Yourself here on 100.3 Sound FM. This is the Block 3 feature band, new release of the week, here on 100.3 Sound FM, Mono A Mono.
Wow. Nice
work.
That's
how it's done, folks.
Let's rewind that and see how it sounded on the radio.
Whoa.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
that song is so beautiful. It makes my heart swell with joy when I hear that song. So that was Jeff Buckley with the Leonard
Cohen cover of Alleluia. That cover, or that song, is covered by so many people. I, for one, believe that Jeff Buckley's cover of it is the most beautiful and the best one out there. So welcome back to the Mono a Mono show, folks. I'm DJ Ad Rock. DJ Steele is manning his handheld camera right now because we're just doing a little bit of a video for new DJs for our exceptional DJing school. So we just heard a couple of tracks off of the newly released Jeff Buckley album, which is a selection of unreleased songs that of covers and originals, called You and I. So we heard Everyday People, which is a cover of Sly and the Family Stone's song, and Night Flight, which is a Led Zeppelin cover, and then lastly Alleluia, which is a Leonard Cohen cover. Now we are going to get to a couple of albums that came into the studio this week, which will be our Block 3 feature bands of the week. So first, we've got a band from, I believe these guys are from Manitoba, called After Love. The album is called Behave Yourself. Nope, sorry, these guys are from Brampton. Close to Manitoba. So these guys are a Mississauga-based alternative rock band. And this is their debut EP called Behave Yourself. Four pop-punk, disco, and dance-driven alternative rock anthems. So maybe they are somewhat similar to Death From Above 1979. We shall see. So let's, chatting any further, I'm going to play their debut single, which is the title track, Behave Yourself. And then we're going to get to a band from Manitoba called Rory Verbrugg and the Ruckus with their debut album, Dead Man's Dance. So we'll get to a couple of tracks on that album, including Bring It On Back to You and Since You've Been Gone. So first, we've got After Love with Behave Yourself. And Behave Yourself here on 100.3 Sound FM. This is the Block 3 feature band, new release of the week here on 100.3 Sound FM, Mono a Mono.
And I've been looking for someone tomorrow.
Nice.
And that's
work.
How it's done, folks.
Let's rewind that and see how it sounded on the radio.
Good.